today I am mining all of these different ores. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4 ores that I found. And this is actual gold. And by the end of this video, we will see if what we can get inside of this gold. And this is actual gold. So inside, we can get a rainbow stone, obsidian, and real gold. Like, actually, like, really hard gold. Like, this is real gold, too, but we can't, you know, mine it. But we can actually get the rock of a gold. And then we can get pyrite. I wish they had diamonds in here, but yeah, this is actual gold, custom made, because like they actually found the gold and they put like rocks in it. So this is actually real gold, but it's wrapped up in plastic. And this is, by the way, $50,000. And here we are just starting off with the coconut. And I can see what the supplies. I think we lost one, but that is okay. Yeah. So anyways, we have here's a toothpick. So we are also using a toothpick. So this is our first weapon we have acquired. And then we can continue with this bad boy mining. This is probably gonna be our most valuable item we can do because we're mining, you get it? And then we are gonna use the hammer. Probably one of our most like valuable or like rare items in Fortnite, the orange. So here we go. First we are mining off with the toothpick, and I don't know how this is gonna work. I think you can just go like this, like look at this. Oh, I'm actually getting gold in here. Look, oh my god. Okay, this looks like an apple right here. If I just pick it up, I'm a witch. Look at this. Look at this. Guys, if I'm trying to get this position, but look at this, guys. I literally just made a hole in here. I just made a hole. I just made one of those YouTuber faces. Ah, come, dude, it's like stuck in here. Oh, that hurt. Okay, oh my god, I got gold. Toothpick definitely will not work with these, but it will only work with gold because we have to dig in there. I think you might have to use this. I just mined this whole thing off. Look at this. I don't know if you can see, but as you can see, that thing fell off. RIP that coconut tip. I think that was his hair, but whatever. So we are mining halfway. Oh, I'm actually getting some of this. I just made some coconut. I legit made some coconut. And look at all these coconut strips on the table. Look at all these coconut strips on the table. Dude, my table's gonna get damaged. Okay, back to the video. Okay, you know what? I think I might have to get this, okay, hold on. Yeah, so I gotta get this out of the way real quick. So, yeah. We are not even close to done yet. And we basically made it half of the coconut, and this is what it looks like, bruh. This is what half of the coconut looks like. And basically it just looks like this. There's nothing in here. This looks so disgusting. Oh my god, you know, yeah. Get that. Okay, we're gonna leave this right here. Right here. Look at all this coconut thing I got in here. Look at this. I want to currently show you what my floor looks like right now. This is what my floor looks like, and look at all of these coconut chips on the thing. I think I might literally have to do some sweeping at the end of this video, so you guys better subscribe. And now, so now that was coconut, and now we are mining a rock now. Basically, I don't even know how to do this. So basically, what you do is that you put this rock here, and I think you just mine it. I have coconut strips on here. Can you, that is perfectly clear to see. I gotta wipe them off. So good to get that coconut oil off. This is gonna take a while. So I think we might have to do some. I think we might have to do a time lapse because this is gonna take one quadruply forever. So time lapse. So this is what it currently looks like. So we are done with this rock. So now we can move on to the gold. So we are gonna officially dig into this gold. But first we had to take out the wrapper. But like while I was doing the time lapse, this is what it literally looked like. It was just all right around. So I got through like a little bit of the layers, but it was so hard. I had to use my arms to do this. But look at this. Just look at this. Look at that. So that's just. So yeah. So while we are trying to find the crystal, we are gonna do another time lapse. Go. So when I was trying to find a way to get through this. This is actual Emirite because, like, one of my editors over there, they were looking it up because they had the spotlight set it up there. This was actual, like, I think, Amacris or whatever. It was that Minecraft, like, 119 update, I think, like, when they found, like, the crystals. So this was actually found in, this was actually found at, like, some place. I don't even know. Where was it found again? It was found in, he's saying it was found in Georgia in the caves, like, they were mining it and they found it. So, this is where we could be wrong. So, what we could do, I don't think Emerice is breakable. Is Emerice breakable? Okay, it isn't breakable. Okay, so we basically just faced our victim here. And this isn't even the start. If we're having trouble banging Emerite, dude, this is going to be much more harder to break through the gold. And by the way, that was $50,000, I think, by the way. Was that $50,000? Yep, it was. He is very silent in the background. I don't know why. I think we're getting through a couple layers. This was actually a rock that... Dude, this video was so expensive, dude. We had to do so much traveling to get all these rocks for our video. Oh, dude. We're actually making through a little bit of it. Let me try a pickaxe. I actually got through a little bit of it. We broke through the amethyst somehow. So we broke through the amethyst. But guess what? Time for the plug-in merch. Brand new merch on DeFire. I'm sorry we haven't do. So yeah, just go pick up some DeFire merch right now. Link in the description, please. It helps us a lot. It helps us a lot to do more of these crazy videos. And from your purchases, we were able to fly all around the world to get these. So thank you so very much. That's what happens when you buy some DeFire merch. Because actually, here's the thing. When you buy some DeFire merch, it actually gives us more money so we are able to do more crazy videos like these. So thank you so very much. This might be our most expensive video we've done yet, other than that Nerf gun one. Okay, but anyways, back to the video. So, what if you're gonna... Nah, bro, that ain't work. Actually, we can actually use this rock. There we go. I literally just broke a half of that thing. Look, see, it's like, we got some, like, dust around here, but look, see? We literally got dust around here. Like, look at this, see? I need to find the spot. Look at this. Look at the spot we got through. Look at that spot. So we were able to break through amethyst. I think this is going to be my souvenir now because we're not going to break through it. Here we go. The moment you all been waiting for. Golden bar. I actually found this golden bar thing. It was so good. So what we're going to do is we're going to have to unwrap this thing because I got this. This was our most recent item. We found this in... I don't know if I'm wrong, but I found this in California. We are trying to cut through this thing. And this is just going to be really hard, so let's do a time lapse. Yeah, let's just do a time lapse. It was that easy. I literally just had to cut off the thing with my scissors, dude. That was so... Oh, my God, bro. Okay, we don't have to memorize what we just saw there. Anyway, so continue the video. I literally just had to take off the plastic wrap, and that was it. Whoever thought plastic wrap was... Yeah, this seems like 100 layers for my 100 layer video challenge. Oh my god, okay, we can just basically just, we can just basically open this thing. This is so good. Okay, but actually, I tricked you guys. This was actually, no, I didn't trick you. But in here is some actual, right, gold and stuff. I barely even know how to do this. I don't even think. I literally don't even know how to do this. We got our own tools in here. Okay, we got our own tools in here. Come on. So this is actually, this makes it easier. I didn't even know there was actually things in here. Oh, I think I might have just roped it. I think I might have just got through that, but, you know, whatever. Hold on, we're gonna be... Oh! Wait, what? We actually get our own thing. Hold on. Oh my god, hold on. I needed to listen. Hold on, time lapse. I am gonna get some stuff. Time lapse. And there, that's the power of editing. We have everything here now. So yeah, let's just start getting through all this. So they, what did they, I think I'm gonna throw the instructions away. But yeah, we don't need the instructions. Who reads the instructions these days? Nobody does. So don't blame me in the comments. Dude, we are so close to mining this gold. And I'm not like Blisby who talks about toys, because seriously, this took a lot of work. Serious. Oh, I am making a mess. Hey, messes, that's what they're for. Oh, think about it, got my eye. Oh my god. The worst thing about it, it's a windy day, so it makes it even harder to do this. But hey, we're gonna succeed somehow. Okay. I'm getting through this. Let's go. I got through. Okay. So this is what we have to do currently. So this is what we currently have to do. We got our thing open. It is so messy. So we're gonna do a time lapse because I have to turn this thing away. Hold on. So now that we officially got it, we can now officially just start mining this. Oh dude, this is gonna take forever. Oh. I think, I actually found a way to got through. I might have just found a way to got through. Dude, look at this. Dude, I am making some progress over here. Oh my goodness. Come on. Oh my gosh. Look at all of this. Look at all this yellow stuff here. And dude, this is how much I managed to got through. We still have so much work to do. Dude, I am so messed. Dude, I am like, Oh my god. I can't even do this. Okay. I'm a god. I could just go like this. This makes everything so much easier. Oh, yeah, dude. We'll be behind this in no time. Oh, dude, we are so close, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, this feels like our 100 layer challenge that we did back in July, I think. No. Oh. Nah, bro. Dude. This is so hard. Jeez. Like, guys, oh my god. Who would have known doing this would take, like, quadruply forever? I just made a picture in the sand. Alright, we're here gonna do a time lapse. This is gonna take way forever. Guys, while I was doing this, we got through. We're almost there, dude. We're almost there. So I'm thinking we might actually got obsidian, I think. I don't know. I'm bad with my memories and stuff. It's just, like, so... Dude, I never did something like this before. Oh my god. It's really hard to get through this, I'll say that. Because we don't really need to get through all this, do we? Okay, dude. Dude, I've been legit trying to, like, mine this thing for, like, 50 hours now, and, like... No, not 50 hours, dude. I'm never doing this video again. Like, this video took, like, way too long. Yeah, so that's all I wanted to say. Time-lapse again. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are about to get through this once again. This is just, like, so hard. Oh, my gosh. But, like, we are almost there. I see a... Dude, we're making through this, okay, guys? Guys, we are making through this no matter what, guys, because you are my fans, and we're getting through this. I don't think we're actually going to get through this, but we are. We are so close. Actually, we're not even that close, actually. Come on! Dang it! So, there you have it. I think we got obsidian. We just got obsidian. Thank you so much for, actually, no, not yet. We're not getting this video yet, guys. That was just, I don't know. So we basically got it through. We got through it. We literally mined gold. Okay, but now, you want to know what I want you to make gold? I also want you to make that subscribe button gold. Thank you so very much, and I'm going to be out of here. So, without any further ado, goodbye, and I'm getting inside of here. Yeah, yay!